Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, everyone. Today our topic is about how to reset this Zoom G1X on. And there are two ways. First is if you're using a power adapter. And then the second is if you don't have the adapter and you're just using your battery. Okay. Let's crack on. So I plugged the adapter now. Now, before you turn your unit on, you need to press the home button. So I put this rubber here because I'm stepping on it when I'm doing looping. So let's crack on. Right, I press this one. Then turn the power on, and then you will see the word all initialize. Are you sure? So you turn the knob yes and you press enter, and that will reset it. But at the moment we are not doing it, so we'll cancel it. So turn this one, the dial, to no, enter. It's because I save a lot of patches here, so I don't want to reset it. Okay, that's when you are using the adapter. Now we'll use the battery. Let's put the battery. So we need a lead or a cable. Okay, in order to activate the power, you need to put this jack in. So again, the same, press home, steady, put that one, and then again it says all initialize. So yes if you want, and press enter. At the moment I don't want it, so no, cancel. That's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Please subscribe. See ya.